College area. Pull going up from Hanson. Hanson's a reputable puller and powerful thrower. And given her position far away from the disc right now, I'm thinking we're going to see zone from Nylock.
Yeah, we see our first real cup zone look of the tournament. So Nylock in a four-person cup, a trap cup as well. So when it gets to the sideline, this second person in the cup comes and puts the mark on. Otherwise, it's that first person in the cup.
And with this wind coming directly at Molly Brown's throwers, getting the disc off the line means throwing directly upwind. That is a tough ask. Pickathley has no one in the area deep, but she's just in the hardest part of the field to hit. Chastain thinks better of it, tries to play the short game, and the throw to Cardenas is knocked away, but Cardenas is going to say that she got her hands on that first.
The way that it deflected, it felt like Yichang got there first, but she is not contesting.
So Eliza Chang will concede possession to Cardenas. Settles right back into her position in the cup.
This is a good zone from Nylock, making them uncomfortable.